The future is closer than you might think. A world where robotics and automation reshape our understanding of what it means to be human. Sounds like something out of a sci-fi movie, right? But this is real. Imagine a world where robots don't just look like us, but move and operate exactly like we do. That's the vision behind Clone Robotics. And their latest creation, the ProtoClone V1, is a huge step toward making it a reality. Before we go any further, think about this. What if robots could perfectly mimic human movement, gripping, flexing, and adapting to objects just like our hands? How would that change the world? More importantly, how would it change your life? Let's explore this together. To understand how we got to ProtoClone V1, we first need to take a look at the innovative minds behind it, Clone Robotics. This company has been making incredible strides in biomimetic robotics, technology designed to replicate human movement as naturally as possible. Simply put, ProtoClone V1 isn't just another stiff mechanical robot. It's designed to move like a human, using a revolutionary artificial muscle system called Proto Alpha. Clone Robotics set out with an ambitious goal: to create robotic limbs that don't just look human, but move and feel like the real thing. At the heart of this breakthrough is Proto Alpha, an artificial muscle system made from advanced polymers and electroactive materials that contract and expand when powered by electricity. This technology allows ProtoClone V1 to perform complex, nuanced movements that traditional robotic systems simply can't replicate. For example, ProtoClone V1 can grip objects with varying levels of force, walk with a natural gait, and even mimic facial expressions. But it's not just about strength or precision, it's about adaptability. The robot is also packed with advanced sensors, including touch sensors, cameras, and microphones, allowing it to perceive its surroundings in real time and respond intelligently. Imagine a robot that can actually feel its environment, both physically and emotionally. Now, let's take a closer look at Proto Alpha, the core of ProtoClone V1. Traditional robots rely on motors and hydraulics, which are effective but don't quite capture the finesse of human movement. Proto Alpha is different. It's designed to function like real human muscles. It's soft, flexible, and incredibly energy efficient, allowing for a wide range of movements. One of the most exciting aspects of Proto Alpha is its scalability. Clone Robotics has developed these muscles to be modular, meaning they can be used in everything from small robotic hands to full-sized humanoid robots. This opens up massive possibilities in industries like healthcare, manufacturing, and even entertainment. Of course, there are still challenges to overcome. Proto Alpha is in the early stages of development, and one major hurdle is the high cost and complexity of producing these materials at scale. Durability is another concern. How long will these artificial muscles last before they start to degrade? Despite these challenges, Proto Alpha represents a huge leap forward for robotics, offering a glimpse into a future where robots go beyond being just tools and become active partners in our everyday lives. Let's talk about what makes ProtoClone V1 truly special. Unlike traditional humanoid robots that rely on rigid mechanics, ProtoClone V1 uses synthetic muscles and fluid-based actuation to achieve smooth, natural movements. This means it can replicate human motion with an unprecedented level of realism. One of its standout features is its AI-driven learning system, allowing it to continuously adapt and improve through deep learning algorithms. This enhances its flexibility and responsiveness in real-world situations. Its ultra-realistic dexterity is another game-changer. Its hands and fingers are designed with incredible precision, making it capable of performing delicate tasks that could revolutionize automation, medical assistance, and research. Imagine waking up in the morning to find your ProtoClone V1 already in the kitchen, brewing your coffee just the way you like it. Or picture yourself working from home with your robotic assistant helping with various tasks, sorting documents, organizing your workspace, and even handing you tools while you work on a project. And it doesn't stop there. For those with mobility challenges, ProtoClone V1 could be life-changing, providing a new level of independence and support. The possibilities are endless, and they're closer than you think. So, why does ProtoClone V1 matter? Sure, it's impressive technology, but it represents something even bigger. This robot signals a shift in how we think about automation. It's not about replacing people. It's about enhancing our abilities and creating new opportunities in industries like healthcare, manufacturing, and even space exploration. ProtoClone V1 could take on tasks that are too dangerous or repetitive for humans, allowing us to focus on creativity, problem-solving, and innovation. It's a tool, a partner, and a preview of a future where humans and robots work side by side. Of course, the road ahead isn't without obstacles. Clone Robotics is already working on the next version of ProtoClone, aiming to improve its strength, speed, and AI capabilities. But there are also ethical questions to consider. How do we ensure this technology is used responsibly? What steps should we take to address concerns about job displacement and privacy? These are important discussions we need to have, and Clone Robotics is committed to leading the conversation in an open and responsible way. It's no surprise that groundbreaking technology often sparks debate. ProtoClone V1 has received a mix of excitement and skepticism. Some see it as a major leap forward in robotics, while others worry about the ethical implications of machines that closely resemble humans. There are also concerns about job displacement, as robots like ProtoClone V1 could take on roles traditionally held by people. Clone Robotics has worked to ease these concerns by emphasizing its commitment to ethical AI and responsible innovation. But the discussion is far from over. ProtoClone V1 is a remarkable milestone that pushes the boundaries of robotics. It showcases the power of innovation and serves as a reminder that the future is arriving faster than we think. But with great advancements come great responsibilities. As we continue developing technologies like ProtoClone V1, we must also reflect on the kind of future we want to create. What do you think about ProtoClone V1? Do you see it as a positive step forward? Or do you have concerns about the potential risks? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more in-depth content on robotics and AI.